Well, it's been about 2 weeks in flower now for the lovely ladies. This Master Kush number one and the AK-48 are a couple days older. But everybody's about 2 weeks. Lots of good flowers everywhere. So many tops on this Master Kush. Very excited. The AK-48, I just gave a big drink. Gonna start adding molasses to the watering regimen here in the next week or so. This is the Bubblelicious. Had to put her up on a bucket. She's so much shorter than everybody else. And this is the Master Kush number two. Everybody's really happy and healthy still. So I'm going back to my tanning.